Hello, my name is Julian Bush from India Certification. Do you want to export wireless products to India? Then you need the WPC Certification. The WPC is the Wireless Planning Coordination of India. It was established in 1952 under the Ministry of Communications to issue licenses to maintain and establish wireless stations in India. It also handles the allocation of frequencies. And this is important because some important frequencies are restricted to government use only. All wireless products require this certification, for example, Wi-Fi, ZigBee or Bluetooth products. All new products will require testing. Only products utilizing a WPC-approved wireless module do not require additional testing. However, ILAC-accredited laboratory test reports from outside India are accepted. The certification process consists of three steps. The application with the supporting documentation, the evaluation of need for testing and then testing, and the registration of the product at the WPC with a certification number. Please note, it is crucial to have the right testing configuration when you send samples for testing, because many test laboratories will not change the configuration during the testing, so the result might be a non-conformity. No factory inspection is currently necessary, and the registration never expires. If you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us.